People, it is Thanksgiving morning. As you guys can see, I flew in this morning. I'm super tired. It's like 9 a.m. We are currently in the supermarket getting last minute things because we wouldn't be us if we didn't have last minute things to grab. Yeah, that's the vibe. This guy just rushed past us at the entrance as we're trying to get wipes to wipe down our cart. And this nigga was rushing for soda, Diet Coke, or whatever the hell. Like, sir, relax.
The next day.
Good morning, beautiful people. It is the next day. the whole next day. Thanksgiving was yesterday. Today is Black Friday. Make sure you are shopping black businesses, period. Wow. I'm just going to put all the black-owned businesses that y'all should shop. Or, you know, some suggestions down below because I will forget. But shop, okay? I won't steer y'all in the wrong direction. Some of them are hair brands. Others are clothing brands. But they all come with the heat. So, go shop. Anyways, it's the whole next day. I did not vlog yesterday. Because I was just chilling. And pretty much, I didn't get dressed. Usually, I get dressed every Thanksgiving. Just to be extra and sit in the living room. However, this year I got a new nephew, so I wouldn't even worry about getting cute. My attention was to him because I just wanted to love on him. I love newborn babies. I love kids, you know, none for me right now, but I love some kids. So I was just giving him all my love and attention. And of course I can't show you guys yet because he's a newborn and my sister does not want her baby on the internet, and I wouldn't even post him because I just feel like you don't need to be posting newborn babies, period. So yeah, that's why I didn't vlog yesterday, but we will have an adventurous weekend. Don't know what we're getting into. Currently I'm out with my mom and my little brother. Today is my little brother's birthday. No, we just here, we here for a good time, not a long time, period.
Worst birthday ever.
Why is it the worst birthday ever?
Because my dad is not here. Yeah, and because I'm sitting at a warehouse, you know what I'm saying, for three hours when I could be home, getting ready to go to the mall, have fun, you know what I'm saying, but no, my time is
busy. You have to, you know, there's people that didn't even make it this far in the year, there's people that did not get to see their birthday this year, so be grateful that you're here.
Yeah, but I'm different. I'm gonna live forever.
Let them know from young, God will humble you real quick. All right, guys, as you guys can see, it's a much later in the day. It's about 7 p.m. around approximately like 7:25 p.m. Right now I am writing down like points for my story time because I recorded the story time, but the story just doesn't make sense because I kept, like, I forgot so much that makes the story. So I'm going to re-record the video, and I do want to show you guys, like, I want to give you guys a glimpse of how fire this video looks. Like, the original video looks so fire, but it just won't have the same dramatic effect because I forgot so many key parts of the story. So yeah, right now I'm just sitting down writing those points down. So when I re-record it tomorrow, it's not, oh my God, I'm so tired. It's not all over the place because this was all over the place. And I'm a little sad because, girl, this came out so fire, and I wish I could use it, but I can't because the story don't make sense. So let me just show y'all what it looked like. Like, girl, damn, I wish I could see. Look how fire. Yes. But y'all never gonna see that video because I gotta re-record the story. Yeah, I also have to start packaging some orders because I did have some Black Friday orders come in. And I just want to get people their stuff because, like I always say, when I order stuff, I want to hear it now. So, you know, I just want to reciprocate that energy for my customers because, baby, I be wanting my stuff here now. Not tomorrow, not next week, now. So, yeah, that's pretty much all we are doing, okay? In the last 48 hours, I have only gotten maybe 6 hours of sleep. Yeah, I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. Hold on, let's slow this real quick. So, it is Saturday now. Obviously, I haven't been vlogging because I'm terrible. But, you know, I've just been enjoying my nephew, okay? Because he's a newborn and I love me some kids. So, yeah. Currently, we are on our way to Harlem to brunch. You know, a cute brunch. Wow, my shirt is slanted. We're going just to have a little cute brunch. Very random. But, you know, my sister's feeling, you know, the bitch like to eat. And she just like to be outside. So, that's what we doing. Y'all know TK. Y'all know this hoe. Well, I don't know if y'all don't really know Cautious like that. That's my twin sister, Cautious.
Cautious.
And when y'all do see her, she be doing ratchet shit in the background.
Cautious.
But yeah, that's the vibe. That's the vibe. Ooh, that's the vibe. Guess who's it is? Guess who's it is? A few bottles on the table. All right, so currently we are at the spot. The spot's right here. Spot, Cautious coming back to the car. The spot, you know, it's a 45-minute wait. So we're about to go get some Dunkin', which is back there. You know, New York City clutch, everything's around. So yeah, that's what we're about to do while we wait to brunch, period.
Period.
No,
pira.
Fucking vibe.
A fucking vibe.
It's a motherfucking vibe.
It's a motherfucking vibe. It's a vibe. It's a vibe. It's a motherfucking vibe. It's a vibe. Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Okay. A scarf.
What happened?
Oh my God.
That's my scarf, y'all.
In the middle of the street.
How we got there?
How we got there?
How I got there?
How my scarf get across the road?
It's Vito, baby.
Rock me, baby.
Well, how do you like it?
Yeah.
I like it.
But all my niggas got it out.
For Batman, I'm Robin.
It's for me. She took that good day. She my little old thing.
Ask around, give me a
fucking whack.
Oh,
you're cool, but I am
going
with that. Oh my God.
Honestly, I can tell.
You got it, girl. You got it.
I know.
You got it, girl. You got
it. Little baby in the back and I'm working.
Oh my God. It's back
it up. Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Fuck it up.
A few moments later.
Flashing! Slice! Yo, I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm lit. So, but I'm a good lit. Like, you know the lit where you can control yourself And you could have a good time too. That's the type of lit I am.
Let me go, fucker.
Oh my god. 125th and Lexington.
Yo, play that song. Like, what happened?
Chicken noodle soup. Yeah, chicken noodle soup.
Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup.
With soda on the side.
I clear it out. I let it rain.
Right, so we are at Harlem Hookah, and wow, the mailman is still delivering, y'all. Look at that. Listen, the mail people are out here working, okay? Essential workers, getting to it. Anyways, I'm lit, so I'm just chatting. But we are at Harlem Hookah.
Ooh,
we just got here. We were actually gonna park on the other
side. No, he was flashing his flashlight. I'm seeing lights. I just happened to turn my head.
We were going to park on the other side of the street because if you guys don't know, parking in New York City is fucking hectic. We were gonna park on the other side, and then the security guard happened to help us park right here near the hookah spot.
That's so love. Cool.
That's love, baby. So we're about to go in here. I'm not gonna drink anymore because I'm lit. And yeah. It's been a very adventurous day. We had a great time. I always get sappy with y'all, but I really enjoy days like this, okay? Because this year has showed us that tomorrow is definitely not promised, and you gotta enjoy your people, okay? I enjoyed my sister and my cousin today. My cousin's not even my cousin. My cousin's my sister, period. So yeah, period. But yeah, we are heading back to Staten Island. Y'all be acting like Staten Island so far. It's a 30-minute drive. Stop playing with us. Stop playing with us. I'm home. I'm trying to wipe my items down with a little antibacterial wipes because, girl, Corona's still outside and I don't have time. So I do wipe all my items down, you know, like my camera, my phone, everything with antibacterial wipes. Tonight was a vibe, okay? I'm not gonna get into much more tonight because I'm tired, you know, going out. I need like days to recover, y'all, like days. So I'm about to hop in a shower and just pretty much enjoy my night.
The next day.
Okay guys, so I just got done recording this makeup look. This is the second time I'm filming this story time, okay? I'm not re-recording it, so hopefully it came out good. Hopefully we got a good little story time. I'm so mad because holding the camera right here is great. Like, it looks so good versus having it right here. Wow, wish I would have did it here, but again, I'm not recording this story again, so it's gonna have to work, baby. It's gonna have to work, period. So right now I'm about to head to shoot some pictures for Instagram. I've been having one hell of a day, okay? I was trying to put my hair into a braided ponytail, but it just wasn't working today. I don't know what was happening. It wasn't working, and I just didn't want to let that stop me, so I figured it out, and I sat down, I recorded my video, and now I'm going to go shoot some content. It is 6 p.m. on Sunday. Sunday, I don't even know what today is. Sunday, November 29th. So, it is 6 p.m., so it is dark outside. So, this is my first time in, like, forever trying to shoot content at night. Fingers crossed that we get some good pictures. I'm only going to shoot two outfits, honestly, because it's dark and I don't know. Let me not say I'm only going to shoot two outfits. I'm going to see what I'm going to shoot. Like, we might shoot more than two. We might not. So, now I'm just going to figure out what outfits I'm gonna shoot. I have a fair idea, obviously, because I brought the clothes here so I can shoot. So I'm gonna do that, head to the location, take some pictures. I might even take some pictures here in the house because this is super, super cute. I stole this from my sister's room. Obviously, this is the same pumpkin that you guys see in all of my videos. So yeah, let's get ready to head out and shoot this content because I'm feeling way better than I was feeling earlier, okay? Thank God. Praise the Lord. Amen. Because I was feeling like shit earlier. Like, I had a little attitude. I was getting a little frustrated. I had to call my man. Like, and then, you know, he always gives me encouraging words. So, yeah.
Listen, y'all, having younger siblings is the best because you can make them do stuff like this. So this is what you gotta do when you're trying to shoot content, girl. Look at you, gotta sacrifices, okay? Trying to get to a certain level, gotta sacrifice it. You gotta sacrifice, okay? So yes, I'm cold, but we about to make it work.
She always trying to make me take pictures when we in New York. I feel bad for her boyfriend. I feel really, really bad because when we in New York, I'm her personal cameraman. Like, you don't think that's messed up? And I don't think she can.
Try right here. You gotta take this stuff.
All right, guys.
All right, guys. So we are about to try to shoot these pictures. I'ma prop y'all up if I can. Hold this. I'ma try to prop y'all up so y'all can see what we doing.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel right. Worry about those problems, I'm way too numb, yeah.
After that, we just came from shooting. She wants to do it all over again. Like, come on.
Hey guys, so we're on our way to the second location because I don't feel like this outfit would look cute over here. And yeah, I just want a different scenery. So we're gonna go to the other location. I'm gonna shoot one more outfit tonight. I'm actually gonna be shooting pictures all this week because I need to rack up on some Instagram content, because when I'm in Buff, I have no one to help me and it gets dark earlier, so I can't really do it myself. Hold because
on. Not to be rude, but who gonna take your pictures?
When? Over
this
there?
Weekend.
You.
Funny.
Y'all hear my little brother? He's so whack, bro. Nigga said, who's gonna take your pictures? Like, what's brothers for? My boyfriend's calling me. Chances are he's calling me to check on me. Are you calling to check on me?
Aww. Same. We at the other location, right, Kosh? You know that? So, yeah. Boy, if you don't get... We're going to take some nice pictures.
Yo, you see what I'm doing and you
just... Oh, my bad, guys. Y'all can't see that.
Just take out. Just want to see it. Secret, your phone locks. What's your code? But yeah, we got this content in and I'm really, really happy because I still have a couple other outfits to shoot in. Yeah. It's been one hell of a day. The day did not go as planned, but I was able to get things done. And I always thank God because, girl, although things don't go as planned, God makes a way for them to get done. So, yeah, I'm super happy about that. I'm headed home and the camera's dying, so I probably will see you guys tomorrow. This is going to be a real weekly vlog, okay? Because I have so much, so much in this vlog, and I'm super happy about that, so... Yeah, I will see you guys when I get home because the camera is flashing, meaning it's about to die. So, see y'all tomorrow. Ooh, let's see how I could do this. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Good morning, guys. It is Monday, November 30th. It's about 8:45 a.m. I'm on my way to get my hair braided. Y'all. I need to do something to this hair because I'm just over it being out. So I'm gonna go get it braided. So I'm gonna go get it braided. Wow, I wish I could do this in my car because this is perfect.
Oh my gosh, this is my hair. The braids look super cute, obviously. My edges need to be done. I also need to get my brows done. I was going to go, but I'm super, super freaking tired. I didn't show you guys when I was getting my braids done because my cousin did them. And I don't want y'all all in her crib, period. So, yeah. I'm so, so tired. I left there around, like, 1, 2 o'clock, which was way earlier. And I had to run a couple of errands for my mom. So, I did that. I was gonna go, like I said, to get my brows done. But I just did not feel like making that drive to the mall, girl. Like, I am exhausted. Like, I'm actually really, 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 really sleepy. So... I'm about to take a nap, and then if I wake up in time, I'm gonna go get my eyebrows done. I need to get my feet done. Yeah, I doubt that's gonna happen today, y'all. I'm tired, so yeah, I just wanted to check in because I have to check in, period. So I will see you guys a little later.
Okay, so I'm in the car with my little brother and his friend, and they on the phone with these girls talking about, do you want me to bring a friend for him? And I remember those days, y'all. Like, I remember those days, the sneaky low links, and you bring a friend with you for the friend. But more times than not, the friend was ugly. But y'all see my little bros was cute, so they ain't bringing no ugly friend, period. Y'all see my kids, y'all see them, see the face, you know the name, period. Nah, but y'all,
I was gonna take some pictures. It is Tuesday. I was gonna take some pictures, but my eye is not cooperating, and as y'all can see, it literally makes my eye look mad weird. So it's not a big deal. I'm going to take my sister's pictures, and then I'll probably take some pictures tomorrow. Like I said, it's not a big deal. Yeah. And I do need to get some earrings. Yeah. I'm not even going to stress about it, because you know I'm learning to not stress about things I can't control. I can't control that my eye is tearing right now. Like, there's absolutely nothing I have to do. So, yeah, I'm going to go take my sister's picture. I'm going to come back and I'm going to take pictures of my nephew because he's a newborn, and we're just trying to get, you know, some cute little baby pictures of him. So, yeah, I will see you guys a little later. I just wanted to show y'all how annoying this is. Like, I can't make this shit up, but we move.
Y'all, like, me taking pictures legit wasn't going to work. Look at this. Look. My eyes is tearing so much that it literally makes my eye look mad dumb. Like, whatever. Like I said, I'm not stressing out that I can't control. Like, I'm not. Like, I'm legit not. So, it is what it is. I'm going to take my sister to take her pictures. Yeah. We move, baby. We move. All right, we just took some pictures. Get you and me, because I don't get tired of taking pictures. My eye looks absolutely crazy. Look at this. All right, we about to shoot one more outfit, and then we gonna go home. I was supposed to take pictures too, but I can't, because this eye.
You put me in a video? It's 5 o'clock, honey. So you know where your man at?
Yo, this girl be calling on her boyfriend all the time. She's mad fucking annoying.
You know what, bitch?
I'm a blood.
No, you can show my man, honey, because they can't get next to him, honey. Yeah. That's T-Pit. Try my man. Me and you with fue.
Oh, my scalp is mad cold. Get you and me, though, because only I would continuously take pictures for someone else outside in this weather, okay? It's cold. It's motherfucking cold. Got me sneaking in the spot. They got me sneaking in the spot.
You have to stop going like that. Put your hand down.
Again, ignore my eye, but y'all, like, you can legit see the city from here. Like, if I had plans on staying in New York City, I would definitely live in this area of Staten Island, because you could see the whole city, baby. Y'all definitely can't see, but yeah, it's a wrap.